You're watching Off the Hill. I'm Tricia Swenson. We are at the Fitz Bar and Restaurant, and joining us now, we have their executive chef, Ken Butler. We also have their chef de cuisine, and that's Gage Smit. Thank you guys for joining us
today.
Thank
you. Yeah, thank you.
And we have some wonderful items off of their menu for the winter, and these look like just things that are going to warm us up after a day on the slopes.
No, absolutely. So this dish right here, we have our boulder chicken. It's roasted squash, farro, and a honey gastric glaze.
Okay, and look at that beautiful kale. The
yes,
rainbow kale is
absolutely
gorgeous. Yeah. Lots of color.
Yes.
Because we eat with our eyes first.
Absolutely.
And then how about this one? Brussels sprouts.
Yeah, so
it's a way to sneak in some vegetables.
Exactly. So this is something that we've had on the menu since the beginning, since about a year ago when we opened. It has, you know, Brussels sprouts, pickled radishes, and it's finished with micro cilantro. We also have pancetta and then shishito peppers.
Okay, and you grow this micro cilantro here, don't
we do
you?
We do grow microgreens here.
Okay, awesome. I saw their little garden back there. It's pretty awesome. And then this last one, look at this tower of power.
Yeah, so this is going to be our braised pork shank. Braise it for about 8 hours, low temperature. It's sitting on top of a bed of fried rice. So it's wild rice, fava beans, apples, picked up a little bacon fat. Some chicharrones, and then just the apple slaw on top.
Oh, that must just fall off the bone after roasting for 8 hours.
Absolutely.
And then a couple of the cocktails from your wonderful bar. Tell us about these.
Yeah, so this is one of my favorites. It's a whiskey jack in the front here. So it's a muddled vanilla bean. It's done with Maker's Mark, and then it's also finished with a little cream. Also lemon in there as well.
Oh, wow.
So, you know, we kind of put the cube in the middle of it. It kind of has the lemon garnish on top, so it kind of adds to it. It doesn't really water down your drink while you have a cube that size.
Yeah, sit by the fire. And then how about this one?
This is an elevated spirit, so it's going to be Prosecco, muddled blackberry, and a house-made sage syrup.
Oh, that looks delicious. So you can grab the drinks in the bar. You can have some of these wonderful entrees, appetizers in the restaurant. Don't forget, free parking after 3, and they are slopeside across from Golden Peak. What should I try first, you guys?
I go for the pork shank.
Yeah, okay, here we go. And you can find them online as well, fitzbar.com.